As done every year on the occasion of Eid al-Adha, Qurbani was done and meat was distributed among 3,000 beneficiaries in various cities in North Macedonia. Funds were provided by Humanity First Germany. Cities where the Qurbani meat was distributed included Pechevo, Berovo, Vinica, Kochani, and Kumanovo. In some places, the meat was distributed in collective centers and in some places on the doorsteps. In some areas, there were some officials present as well. In the city of Pechevo, almost 30 non-Muslim neighbors of the new mission house were also given Qurbani meat at their doorsteps. These neighbors were very excited and happy to have been remembered on this sacred Islamic occasion. Furthermore, the people who received the meat were very thankful to Jamaat.
Neka ne bide srećen Kurban Bajram. Zeka godina se gledamo, zarno, zdravi živi, pona tamo da funkcionalno i dalje. Благодарим до Ахмедите тамо што делат тоа за Курбан Байрам и благодарим на кај мони.
Байрам ми байко сум чок се не лере тушелам. Аллах кабулецам не верденас, Аллах илук саглук персон сизе. Джумле се не бизеда. Ен сора.
Ми баре олсун байраманас. Аллах сизе рази олсун. Не верденас бизе.
Я сум Ибраим Салио од Виница, кој се захвалуваме на Ахмедалиите, кои го честитаме исто заедно со Курбан Байрам на цела Македонија, која со работата да бидат прави и живи, сите па да не подсетат повторно за наредниот Байрам.
May Allah the Almighty accept all these efforts of Ahmadiyya Muslim Jamaat, North Macedonia. Saima Ahmed, MTA International News, North Macedonia.